Hey everybody, it's Commander Clyde. Welcome back to more Ranked Duel. Finally back. My internet was down for a couple of days, so I didn't have any videos for that time. But we're back now. And
Bakasur.
I ain't playing this time. So we're getting this boy out. And I figure we should talk a little bit about the map and how it's slightly changed the dual meta. Only slightly. It's not very significant, the main thing about the map. Is that certain gods are better than they used to be? But that also means gods that are good are also better. Which presents some problems, but anyway, the pros are gods that aren't necessarily good at duel but are good at farming are better. Which is good for them. I mean, it's just a boost to farm gods in general, since there's so
Minions
much
have
more
spawned.
to do on the map. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything crazy. Easy bracer. That was a little bit dangerous of her. I like that I can just eat those guys. You're dead. If I hit five. No, you're not, because you backed up. You did your blue. Where am I going? I didn't finish my thought. So anyway, some low tiers are better. But that also means gods that have... Well. Hello? I can't hardly see these, honestly. I honestly can't see them. Wow, dude.
That will sharpen my blades.
Not a big deal, though. Free power. I'm not farming efficiently enough because I'm not paying attention to the clock. There's a bait anyway. Half of what I'm doing is trying to bait relics. This is easy for him. She went to her speed. Being the most efficient. Yeah, I could do a dedicated video about the map, but like, there's not much to say other than the gods that are already good are better now because
your middle tower is under attack.
They're harder to deal with.
Who will I catch?
Okay. Well, they didn't quite get it. Nope. It's gonna be too easy for her to trap me. Here for minions. Oh, your blue's not here. No. Oh, she's pushing it. Okay, bye.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let's just get out of here.
That will sharpen my blades. Yes!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, we get to the part where this gets too easy.
You got this,
nope, that's not gonna work this time. Okay, guys. I guess they don't target towers.
Team has destroyed a middle enemy tower,
which is a little bit annoying. Do I even need defense at this point? Probably not.
Yes, that will do.
Yeah, why bother? Bakasura, dude. Yeah.
surprise.
I'm not gonna beads a trap unless I'm gonna die for it. You know. It's like, if my ult's up, you die. It's still down. Easy clean up.
That will sharpen my blades.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I could get some low tier defense, but what's the point? Okay.
That's more like it.
Apparently I can get hit by that there.
Fine.
Just get a little bit. Just Midgard, that's it. No, no, you have to roll.
They're in for a surprise.
Okay. I'm not that desperate.
That makes the killing spree.
And that's gonna be
your
game.
Team has destroyed a little enemy phoenix.
Like and subscribe, but if you enjoyed that Bakasura game, leave a comment down below if you want. And as always, check the helpful links down in the description. And I'll see you guys later for some more Smite. Have a good one.